I'm Chris Greene. I'm in the System Science and Industrial Engineering Department. I'm an assistant professor here at Binghamton University, and you are presently in my digital manufacturing laboratory. Digital manufacturing makes use of a lot of current technology like computer integrated manufacturing, artificial intelligence, and even manufacturing system techniques like lean manufacturing. Digital manufacturing is how I'm going to manifest digital manufacturing is by the use of Cobotics, which is a collaborative robot which is meant to work alongside a human being. Artificial intelligence, where I'm going to be doing something called an expert network, which is a combination of artificial neural networks and expert systems to predict the optimal parameter settings for, say, a cobot. And I'm going to be doing 3D printing or additive manufacturing for electronics manufacturing. At another university, I was in charge of robotics and automation. I had never done robotics and automation before, but they put me in charge of setting up their undergraduate laboratory. So I had to purchase equipment, and of course I had to learn how to use it. So then when the opportunity arose here, given my manufacturing systems background already, and the fact that I had done robotics and automation at another university, it was a natural fit. I also should plug the fact that I got my PhD here, so I knew a lot about manufacturing systems because the industrial engineering department here is outstanding. When it comes to graduate students, being the fact that I'm completely developing this all now, like I said, right now I have a new cobot that's still in the box that I'm about to take out. I have plenty of opportunity in terms of being able to set up a cobot, the optimal parameter settings, getting to know all the degrees of freedom, how it can physically be used, where it can be used. So I have many, many opportunities from literally starting from the ground up in terms of how cobots can actually be used in industry. And even if you look now, you will see that some companies are using them, but it's slow because there's a lot of unknowns thus far. So I hope to actually look at some of those unknowns and make them known.